just watch their phones. You don't actually want to see the show.
Whoa! tune in, and I hope that you have a good time. Thank you very much. Let's see if I can remember this.
Ooh.
song was called, that song is called Again and Again. It's a love song. Or a song about dying, one of those. That's all that I write about. Love or dying. Sometimes I think it's the same thing. Carter says some funny shit. Y'all can't hear. Thank you again.
This big-eyed fish swimming in the sea. Jeff for president!
Thank you.
Pedro!
I know a lot of times that we can justify the strangest of episodes and the strangest of activities, and somehow we can make them make sense, even if they just cannot make sense. And one of those things in my mind that will never make sense and can never be justified is the killing of children. Maybe tomorrow when we wake up, the whole world have come to its senses.
Kata, you are the great okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What?
I got these special speakers that are going in my ear. It is loud. So y'all are, it sounds like Motorhead inside my head. So how I get through? Anyway. Oh, when I step into the light,
Kill Bill.
You are so cool!
Buddy Strong on the keyboard.
Wicked mind.
Did you try Berliner currywurst?
And if you could make weed smell like popcorn, everybody be high. Butter popcorn, caramel popcorn. What you doing? High.
Oh,
again. It took only 5 years.
Gib dein Handy runter. Jetzt
nimm mal dein Handy runter, komm.
Da haben wir den Körper.
Speicherst dir im Kopf.
Mm-hmm.
for spending this evening with us, everybody. Thank you so much. I hope we get it for you. We play this song, all the time. We play this song all the time. Because. If someone said, why do you play that song so much? I say, because. Carter said, because we're still trying to learn it.
I'm taking
pleasant evening. Thank you for being here.
Oh,
dir zu Lenny.
Yeah.
Für bald hier, by the way.
Really?
Yeah.
In Berlin?
I think Colton Cooper's were involved in the photo in the
game. That's too bad.
Virginia and the Red!
Thank you. None of them.
I said I was going to play this song, but now I'm not sure I can remember how it goes.
Try it!
It's a funny place. As I get older, I keep thinking that us human beings will figure out what we're doing wrong, and then we'll start doing right. But it always seems like the people that have the power to point what direction we're gonna go in seem to make the same mistakes and do them more severely than they did before. Anyway, it's all about that money.
Yes.
Anyway, this is a song that I wrote when we were all locked in our houses, too afraid to go outside in case the boogeyman came. But maybe we're the boogeyman. And then all those Italians started singing out of their windows. And I thought, see, that's the people who should lead the world. Not necessarily Italians, but people that sing out of their windows. Maybe they'd be Italian. When the war is over, we go back to every day. Will it be the same again? when you've been turned inside out and outside in. See it from the windows, shadows on the wall, the way they dance. It's not much of a thing. But look at this fire burning bright. Look at how the children play. None of us know what's to come tomorrow, but I'm not going out today. So dance with me like the time we've got is borrowed. Sing it from the windows. Sirens in the dark, where are you going? Pretend that it's nothing. Look at this fire burning wild. This is how we keep holding on. All the days, all day long. But sometimes things just fall apart. No matter how we try, they can't stop. Picking up the pieces of every day, memories and picture frames, trying to put the inside out and the outside in. Sing it from the windows, walking down the hall, nowhere to go. Be good to see you. Suppose when it's all said and done, this is how we keep holding on. All the days, all day long. And sometimes things just fall apart. No matter how we try, they won't stop. Thank you.